J. Cruz to the rank of Colonel, Philippine Army.
Any objection? There being none, approved.
Elmer M. Aterado to the rank of Colonel, Philippine Army.
Any objection?
I am proud and honored, Mr. Chairman, to second the confirmation of the appointment of 74 senior officers of the Armed Forces of the Philippines. True officers and gentlemen and ladies, defenders of the Constitution, who will uphold civilian supremacy over the military. Their rise up the military ladder signals our collective hope for genuine and lasting reforms in our military.